Hello again, viewers, and welcome back to another playthrough of Super Mario RPG, Letters of Seven Stars. We couldn't do the race, we do that like, let's go to Moleville. The new area, let's go. Okay, punch glove. Is it powerful then? Don't. Okay, thanks, lady. Save room. I think we're good. What? Bowser and his minions. There's hardly anyone there. Bowser. Bowser, most of my minions have run off. What will we do? We have only had experience finding Mario. These new guys are too much. Shut up, all of you! I'm the biggest, baddest brute around. Don't you forget it. But if Mario hears, I would have been kicked out of my own castle. My reputation will be ruined. If I have an image to keep up, you know. Let's show those. Show them who's boss around here.
Wouldn't Bowser see us when we're down there? Look, we're just right there. Wouldn't he see us? Hello. Start dropping the mountainside, trapped some kids inside to make things learn. One of the men folk be stuck in there too. Please, Mario, you gotta help us.
I told you up there, I see you looking up a sweat.
Yes, we're the men. Everyone's digging and digging. Can't keep up with them.
Oh dear! I hope that sure the kids are okay.
You know, how you feeling mopping around here, alright? That's what I told her, but you don't know that I'd be feeling any different if I was her. We're gonna know her fast. We never reach the kids at this rate. See that up there? That's the old entrance to the mines. But we can't reach it anymore. If only that fella, right over here, he would reach it that in a heartbeat. What?
Speak of the devil. Well, it'd be Goomba's uncle if it hit him in the flesh. Mario, you're a lifesaver.
Mario, you ever heard the news? Sure have.
Mario, will you help the rescue the team? Of course. Thanks, Mario. Well, there's the entrance up there. Hop on our shoulders. I'm just gonna leave.
Star Trek in the mountain. Okay. You're good.
Alrighty then, let's do it. Where are these enemies? Oh, Ball Bomb, a Magnet, and Sparky. Lucky. I think he's the timing again of the weapons. Haha, you suck. Yeah, they get used to the timing down for the weapons again, the new weapons.
Yay, I did it! Sweet. Gina Lowe's is up to level 7. Yay! Attack. HP. He needs HP. And another new enemy. Enigma. There we go. I know he can do the punch and boom. There he does like an uppercut punch. Nyla levels up to level 9. Sweet. Attack, no. HP. Magic. Another new enemy, Cluster. Defense up. Haha, you suck. Another lucky. Wow. Another lucky. I need to get used to the timing. For Mario's new. What? Another lucky. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. I only can do 12 now. That's stupid. Why? Thank you. Sweet. Have you heard? There's a rare item heading the mines. If I find it, I'm going to sell it to someone in town. I'm in it for the money. Now you're a greedy bugger, aren't you? Sweet. Okay, I'm gonna kill all these guys and then... A lot of luckies. Aww. Mario comes to save us. One problem, though. This is a dead end. We need a bomb to blast through here. Can you find one? Sure, I'll find one, you buddy. Very dramatic. What a lucky! What a fucking lucky! Oh shit! What wrong? What's all happened? Oh shit! My spirit points got destroyed. Come on! Come on! I can't get down the timing right for Mario's new weapon. Frustrating. Nice. Okay. There we go. There we go! Holy shit, Mario, now you're good. Nice. Do that next time. Clean house. Nice, holy shit, 184. Nice. Only coin? It's kind of lame. Nice. Oh shit. Okay, next time viewers, we're gonna do some more of the mine. You guys take care. I'll meet you back at the trampoline in the mine. You guys take care. Bye-bye.